It's Doc Gooden, and I just met Spyboy.